start from the first topic from your mathematics subject, namely knowing our numbers, that is integers. Now, what do you mean by integers? This you have already introduced last year. Integers, that means the set of number, collection of number which includes zero, positive number as well as negative numbers. So integer made up of zero, positive number and negative numbers. Together they are known as integers. Now, before going to start with the properties of integers, let us revise some basic properties for integers. Now, this is the number line, the line on which numbers we can represent. So, first property, or for any kind of integer, it follows every positive integer is larger than every negative integer. That means, whatever positive integers are there, their value is always greater than any negative integer. It means, for example, 1 is greater than minus 1, 1 is greater than minus 2 also, 1 is greater than minus 3 and so on. It can extend indefinitely. Or in the same way, plus 1, value of plus 1 is always greater than the number minus 100. Please note, 100 though number is large, but when we put minus sign before that, then its value becomes less than the positive integer. So every positive integer is larger than every negative integer. Then 0 is neutral. What do you mean by neutral? It is neither positive nor negative. So 0 is neutral number. It is neither positive integer nor negative integer. 0 is less than every positive integer. Though 0 is neutral, its value is always less than positive integer. Here, if we see 0 is less than plus 1, 0 is less than plus 2, 0 is less than plus 3, plus 4 and so on. At the same time, if we compare between 0 and negative integer, see here, 0 is larger than every negative integer. If I will compare on the left side, 0 is greater than minus 1, 0 is greater than minus 2, 0 is greater than minus 3 and so on. So for 0, it is neutral, it is neither positive nor negative, but it is less than positive integer. At the same time, it is greater than your negative integer. For in addition to this, if we consider this number line, when we move from 0 to the rightmost portion, then its value increases. The value of that particular number increases. That means 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. But when we move from 0 to the leftmost portion, the value decreases. That means, see here I mentioned up to minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6 and so on. So that is for the any kind of number line. Here one example I mentioned here. These are some integers I mentioned. If we want to put the given numbers in ascending order, now ascending, that means from smallest to the greatest digit. So we are going to start from the smallest digit. Now here some negative numbers are mentioned, some negative integers are mentioned. So though that given number is, its value is large, here see, you can see minus 7, minus 8. Though 8 is larger, but once minus sign is there, so minus 8 is smaller than minus 7. Because if we see on the number line, first minus 7 will come and then minus 8 will come. So from the smallest number, it must be minus 8, then minus 7. Negative numbers are finished in these, out of this given number of set. So I put 0 here. And after 0, in the increasing order, positive integers I mentioned 3, 6 and 9. So in this way, we can put the numbers in ascending order. In our next video, we are going to start with the properties of integers.